he's a nice guy. And for anyone that knows him to think he was going to come up here and really go at Skip or anybody, that's just not in his nature. What you saw is that's...